이게뭐냐Next morning in the sunlight, as a child on his knee, telling stories of the old days and of how it used to be. And his home so far away across the chilling plains, he tells them that they will return, but they'll never see those days. I would have called him granddaddy, he would have called me that, but he told me tales of him, and he sang songs all the time. He stands inside my bedroom door and fills me with sleep, if he might be on the floor. They're praying for my keys. Autumn was just starting, the sun just came along, and he died fighting fires in old Boston, not a strong. And the red man on the ground, the black man shrieked and moaned for another native Irishman who died so far from home. Tell him who left the night, I picked up her home. That's when boy gets so good she could recognize his own. I looked and saw him at church one day as he sang a hymn. And when he learned to play, she knew my father was in him. And I would have called him granddaddy, he'd be called to that. And he told me tales of him, and he sang songs both of sad. Inside my bedroom door and filled me with sleep. I said I lay on the floor and say a prayer for my key. Yeah! You can imagine what this soul is just to feel inside his pride. Knowing that he does can feel the emptiness inside. Along with his guitar, he loves to sing the bells whole. His fancy ears are filled in the true gifts of his soul. So he cannot help but wondering every time he plays, what granddad be proud of the man that I became today? I would have called him granddad, he may have called me that, but he told me tales of her, and he sang songs all the time. Oh, granddad, thank you. It's for you that I sing.